really an honor to be here with our dear brothers and friends of mine for 45 years, the Journey Boys. We've been friends a long time. As a matter of fact, Jonathan Cain's daughter and my son Trev got married in December. And that is no reason why we're here. It's just been like a wonderful coincidence. And I love these cats, man. We've been through a lot of life together. And when they brought us out in here, we get to play in front of all you guys. And boy, that moment really means the world to us. Thank you so very, very much. If I could sing this without being weird, I mean, Texas has some of the most beautiful girls in the world. I mean that with all due respect. And this one's for all you.